sweet home the next few days at Heritage Hotel. Friendly stuff. You see, I stay right at the top there. Tamau got tall buildings lah, 4-5 stories. Anyway, it's time for a walk. Good way to start the morning in Tamau town.
So, where are we going first?
To look for Tamau's signature mirror.
Okay, so we've been in Tawa for a few days. It's quite interesting to see that this is one of Sabah's most diverse towns. What we mean by this is you can see orang Bugis, you can see orang Cina, you can see orang Bajau, you can see like really campur lah. It's one of a very special town in Sabah.
Jom, let's go check it out.
You could check out the windows.
Hey, I think that's the mouse you were talking about then.
Wow, the colour so nice. My favourite colourway.
So where are we going next?
The waterfront. We just need to walk straight down this road until we see the
roundabout.
So the waterfront, now being called Charleston Recreation Park, is actually right next to this iconic roundabout.
It's a long park.
Let's walk to the far end. I think I see something very interesting there.
I can reach Jawi, is it? Wow.
You sure not? I go ask someone.
So the Jawi word says Tawau.
Tawau. Huruf Ta and Huruf Wow.
It's getting hot. Let's go to your favorite place. Wow, so colorful.
I didn't know that Tawau is known as Bumi Peladang.
I think I see another roundabout coming up.
This one is so storytelling-ish.
I wonder what it has to do with Tawau though.
Don't know. Anyway, in front of the market already. Let's go in.
You and your fascination with markets. Aren't they all the same?
Almost, but not quite. This is supposed to be like a common sight for most central market in Borneo, I think.
Supposed to find the freshest seafood here, right?
Yeah, somewhere in this building.
Are they?
Looks so good lah, but I'm not getting any because we are not going home yet ma. So let's check out their food court.
Ooh, look at those beams.
I think I want to try the seafood laksa because everyone seems to be having it. Makan time!
Perut dah kenyang. Time to walk some more.
It's a very colourful town, see? This is just one of the parts that's
coming. Hey, post office, Fida!
Hey, tak sengaja lah. I was looking for the bell tower. Tu nah.
The Tawau Bell Tower is also known as Belfry. Do you know which one? It is one of the oldest standing structures in Tawau.
Hey, I'm done taking photo. Come, let's go.
Wah, thank God for the trees. Panas juga cuaca hari ni.
We just need to cross this field to get to the wall monument. Walking the horse.
So this is the Tawau Monument. I didn't know about the Kalabakan incident in 1963. Kalabakan. Mungkin bukan satu nama yang segah nama Kota Kinabalu. Namun ianya masih berstatus pekan kecil di Tawau.
You ready to go or not? Read.
Wait lah.
But the sun want to set really. I want to go and see the sunset. Eh.
Okay.
Welcome to the Yacht Club. Enjoy the sunset.
Wow. Hey, there's a boat coming. What are they doing? Pakai tractor.
First time I think.
That was quite a nice day, just walking around Tawau City.
I like towns like this, everything within walking distance, sunset pun ada, so ngam.